Hello, iPhone user. Do you want to know how to make high quality videos on your iPhone? Can you believe that this video right now is being filmed with my iPhone? Hi, I'm Nate Woodbury of Wallaby. I help experts become online celebrities. After watching this video, you'll know how to make videos just as good as this one with your iPhone. First of all, you need good lighting. Our phones have come a long way in poor lighting, but if you want high quality video, you need great lighting. Right now, I'm actually using 6 softboxes. Now I agree that sounds like a lot, but I like having a bright white background. 2 of my softboxes are pointing at me, and the other 4 are in each corner of my background. The great news about lighting is it's now very affordable. I bought mine on Amazon, and I've included the link below for the exact ones I purchased. What I really like about mine is they are large, and they each have 5 light bulbs with 5 individual switches. This makes it quite easy to make small adjustments in my lighting. Another big area to discuss if you want high quality is your audio. The built-in mic on your phone is only good if you're talking right next to it. Otherwise, you're going to need another mic. What I'm using right here is called a lav mic. This one cost me around $20 and it's great. I found them as low as $2, but the audio quality on those isn't as good. Now, a question you may be wondering is how to connect or mix the audio with the video. Well, I know some people who just have a really long cord on their lav mic and they're able to plug it right into their phone. That would certainly work. Others will have a wireless system set up so you can be wireless. And while parts of that are appealing, let's just say that wireless also brings with it a lot of technical difficulties. Now, if you've ever been to one of my video session events, you'll know that what I use is actually a separate digital recorder. Here's how this works. When I'm done recording, I'll have my video file with a low quality audio track, and I'll have a separate audio track that's high quality. In my video editor, it's real easy to just visually line the two tracks up so the audio and video match, and then I just delete the lousy audio track. If you have any problems with that one, my team at Wallaby can help you mix those together. Okay, another simple thing that you can use to improve the quality of your video is a tripod. Maybe this one is obvious, but it's certainly important. Please use a tripod if you want your videos to look professional. Okay, lastly, I want to show you a feature on the iPhone that if you learn to use, it can greatly increase the quality. It's a way to lock in the focus and the lighting. Okay, right now you see me in the camera. And out of my 6 softboxes, I only have 2 that are pointing at me turned on. Then I touch the screen and lock in the lighting. Because this locks in the focus at the same time, it's good to touch the face. You'll see a yellow square bounce twice and then indicate at the bottom that the automatic exposure and focus are locked. With the lighting locked, now I can turn on the 4 softboxes I have pointing at my white background, and it makes it bright white. My recommendation here is to just play around with that setting and learn how to lock in the perfect lighting in different environments. I hope you found this video helpful, and I'd like to give you a free gift. Many know me for my training on how to use video to pull in a ton of magnetic traffic to your website. I've created a full e-course called The Treasure Map to Magnetic Traffic, and by just putting your name and email below, you can have access to this full e-course for free. I'm Nate Woodbury. You have an influential day.